MOSTAHDAF and Jim Crowley in front and running on strongly. MOSTAHDAF wins the Prince of Wales' Stakes.